With a 230 and 12 voltage LPS lithium power supply, you will get a lithium battery-based power supply for your power tools and battery chargers, as well as an installation of DC equipment such as marker lights, work lights, and cabin heaters. The LPS is charged automatically while driving or directly from the mains, and can be used without expensive and environmentally damaging engine idling. The LPS consists of a lithium battery with 1,056 watt-hours of available energy, a pure sine wave inverter for use with 230 voltage products up to 1,500 watt and 3,000 in peak, a 50 ampere intelligent charger making it possible to charge directly from the mains, a 45 amp DC-DC booster to quickly and efficiently charge while driving, making it fully functional in new cars with Euro 6, which have a reduced charge voltage, opposite traditional battery and inverter systems. For service of bus stops, AFA JC Decaux have limited options for charging due to short distances between destinations. With a traditional battery system in their service vans, AFA JC Decaux had to leave their cars idling in order to have strong enough energy to use marker lights and high-pressure cleaners while working. By changing the traditional battery systems with an LPS, idle running is no longer necessary. That gives AFA JC Decaux's 60 service cars in Denmark potential fuel savings up to 60,000 liters a year and a CO2 reduction of 160 tons. Powerful lithium. With more than twice as long operating time, the LPS outperforms traditional lead-acid batteries. 6 times faster charging. The LPS is fully charged in 1 hour and 40 minutes, opposite 8 to 10 hours for traditional lead-acid batteries. 6 times longer lifespan. The LPS lasts 6 times longer than traditional lead-acid batteries. With 2,000 charge-discharge cycles opposite 350, the LPS is also maintenance-free. Learn more about the LPS from Clayton Power on lps.energy.